Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video I am gonna be reacting to Belgium's song for Eurovision 2019. This is one of the last videos and reactions I'm filming for Eurovision 2019, but don't worry because I'm preparing new content about Eurovision music and stuff. So about Belgium, I am excited to know what's the song and to listen what's the song they were taking this year. Last year, I remember Belgium took a very sentimental song with, I don't remember the name of the singer, Senek, Mother of Time, and it was a really sentimental performance. I always try not to read something, not to hear a lot about the entries because I want you to see my honest reaction, but this time it was kind of impossible because I've been seeing some interviews of Miki, which is the representative of my country, Spain, and he said that he met Elliot and he's great. So let's see, I'm curious to listen to his voice, his music style. I have high hopes with this song. Let's see. Oh, this sound at the beginning, like. At least he has my attention, you know, with this piano and this. Sound like do 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 tun do 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 tun. There's a girl, and I like this beat. His voice is great. It's wow, I like this. This way, like, I don't know. No, this fit is good. Bad. I love that he's a boy, but he has, like, I don't know, there's two more boys behind him. But there's something in the light. I mean, this is not a dancing song, but it's cool, at least right now. I love his voice. For this moment, like, I like the song, but I don't see this on the grand final. But, I mean, I need like a silence, okay? Oh, but I needed like a more beat, you know, like after the silence. Like, it doesn't have a climax. Okay, that's it. It's not a bad song. Actually, it's playing again. So, it's not a bad song. Actually, he got my attention at the beginning with that sound, background sound. Then I think the song is like repeating, like saying the same all the time. At least I have this feeling. Then, after the silence, I needed like a climax, like a, you know, like explosion, and I didn't get it. anything. Yeah, I know the like the walls are full. I needed more, and I didn't get that part. You know, he has a really good voice, beautiful. It's a good song. I love the aesthetics of the music video. I think it's real simple, but it's not bad. It's a different style for me. It's less powerful than last year. I think it was really emotional, and I think that was the best of the performance and the best of the Belgian song, you know. But I don't know, I mean, this song is different. I would love to see the performance because, you know, it can change and stuff. And yeah, that's it. I would love to know your opinion. You can write in the comments your thoughts about this song. I would love to read them. And yeah, give a thumbs up if you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel to see more reactions. Like, I remind you that you can see all the reactions I have filmed this year for Eurovision 2019. I think I did a record. I've been uploading twice per week, like for 2 months, I think, and that was like, this is a record for me. So I appreciate this. And follow me on my Instagram, you know, where I will post some spontaneous reactions I have from two other songs, because I think I've just listened 20 songs. It's easy for me because filming videos for YouTube requires a lot of time that I don't have right now. So yeah, see you in the next video or in my Instagram, wherever you want to.